here and he was down here.
Yep.
And then he went under the stairs.
Oh.
He's been sort of just horsing around this area.
Yes.
And I've sort of kept an eye on him, and then he's gone over and he's gone through the edge of that door.
Is there much stuff in there?
I don't know. I won't know until I cut the lock.
Okay. Let's cut the lock.
All right. I've got to get a
Yep. What a crappy Sunday. Okay. Do you want me to do that?
This isn't jammed to the gunnels with the stuff.
Hopefully.
Okay, so I've never done this before, people.
First time for everything.
Not really.
Do you know? I'm going to feel really stupid if it's a grass snake or something, but...
No, there are only venomous snakes around here.
Oh.
So you've done the right thing.
So that slides up and then slides across.
Ta-da!
Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Damn. Damn.
How long ago did you see it?
Oh, probably about 5 minutes.
Did it scare you, did it?
Me? Yeah. No, it didn't look scared of me at all. I stayed well away from it.
How big was it?
Probably about half the size when it was out flat, probably about half the size of the lift door there, so...
Oh man, he could be anywhere in here. Do you want me to pull it all apart?
I'll just give the manager a call.
Don't need that. Well, you can get a couple of boys in there to start moving the stuff out. That would make the job a lot easier. They can take it all back in after I've got.
Hey.
What about the owner of all this stuff?
Well, I mean, in our contract it says under certain circumstances we can cut the lock.
It's okay. A copper head. Yeah, I can see.
How fast do these things move?
Not that fast. Are you
Jesus.
I take it that's the door you saw?
Yep, that's him. What did you say it is?
It's a copperhead.
Oh.
Probably one of the more dangerous snakes we've ever had.
Oh, Jesus. I don't let go of him.
Good size. Oh, that was lucky.
His mind.
Eh?
I said he went to go in and changed his mind. God, I don't know how you do that. Jesus. I honestly didn't think I was scared of snakes until I walked around a corner and bumped into one.
It's easy to wake.